Hey guys, I am Student Ministries. Welcome to the beautimous table of the Evanses, Mr. and Mrs. here, and our heavenly nectar of cafe. Anyways, we're coming to you tonight to let you know about the awesome things that are going on this month here at I Am Student Ministries.
Yeah. Well, did you want to kick off the first part? Because, I mean, it's coming up this Friday.
This Friday, May 17th, is going to be Desire and Destiny for all of you young ladies out there ages 13 and 19, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. here, Amikasa, here at the lovely Evans' home. Also, May 24th and May 31st, same thing, Friday night, 7 to 9. Places for that will TBA, to be announced, and we'll get that more. So we'll see you this Friday night here at our place.
Well, next thing we got up is soul winning. Soul winning happens every Thursday at 1 p.m. You want to make sure that all you students get here and go out with us and reach the lost at any cost. So that's every Thursday. This Thursday, be there at 1, since it's a Thursday after the meeting this Wednesday, today. So you want to be there tomorrow, 1 o'clock. Go soul winning.
Outside of soul winning, keep in mind, summer camp is coming up
Somebody. Summer camp, get excited.
You should have already had your deposits turned in with your application. If not, we need your application with your deposit. If you do not have the deposit, hold the application until you get it. If you are wanting to be sponsored, touch base with somebody. We'll be believing God with you to be sponsored for camp. But go ahead and get that stuff in so we can get you a spot reserved. We all know how popular it is every year.
So, I mean, that pretty much sums up all the announcements we have going on this month.
Well, there also is something really bittersweet happening.
Oh, yeah?
Tonight.
With tea, right?
Not necessarily with tea.
Because, you know, Moses. Do you know how Moses actually.
Oh, my God.
Actually does his tea?
How does Moses.
Drink his tea or.
Drink his tea.
He brews it. He brews it. He was a Hebrew. Get it?
Anyways,
we got something very excited. Actually, we're going to roll it right after this. Something very exciting tonight is after the service, we have some refreshments. Because as you guys know, we mentioned last week that this
tonight is Ben and Jackie's last night with I Am Student Ministries. So we are going to be saying goodbye to them as they launch out into Holland to see revival in our generation. So yes, we're going to hear some really awesome things from some people in just a moment. But yes, hang out after service. We do have a few goodies that we can partake of while we share our last memories with Ben and Jackie. So
I'm going to go ahead and just tell you guys, Ben, Jackie, we loved you guys so much, Autumn and I both. You've been such an impact here at I Am Student Ministries. Many, many lives have been touched and changed just by what you guys do with the ministry here. And you're going to be hearing some more from other people. We've got some things coming up here. Watch this.
Hey, Ben and Jackie, Ryan, Rom here. We just want to say that we're going to miss you, but we know that you're going off to Holland and you're going to shake Holland.
We just want to say thank you for impacting our lives these last couple of years. And we know that God's going to use you guys mightily. And we just want to say that we love you and little Juliana as well.
I'm going to miss you so much, Ben and Jackie. I'm just so proud of you guys to see you guys come out through this church and this ministry, the Bible school. It's so awesome to see the fire of God upon you guys and your family. I can't wait to see Holland be shaken for Jesus and the revival and the youth there. And it's just so awesome.
Y'all a bit to be on my speak dog.
We're going to miss you, Ben and Jackie. We love you.
Hi, Ben and Jackie. We so appreciate you guys, and we're so thankful for all that you've done and put into us and the ministry and all of us personally. And we're sad to see you guys go, but we're so thankful for all you've done.
Hi, Ben and Jackie. I love you and miss you, and I hope that God uses you greatly in Holland.
Ben, Jackie, you both have made such an impact on my life. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm so glad that you're leaving Juliana here for the rest of us just to hang out with, you know. And also, Denmark shall be shaken.
Hey, Ben and Jackie. Hoping you guys have an awesome time over in Holland. We love you. Just want to let you know that I'm praying for you. Just bring the fire of God over there and just do some awesome things.
Holland will be shaken.
You guys have had a major impact in my life, and you know, with the youth department and helping with the outreaches and with impact and everything and passion and purity. And I know that God is going to use you guys mightily over in Holland. I'm so excited to hear what's going to happen with your ministry, and I just wish you guys all the best of luck. You guys are awesome, and I know that God is going to use you in a mighty way and that Holland will be shaken by the power of God.
Just wanted to say goodbye from IM Student Worship. We are going to really miss you. You've been such wonderful leaders and helpers here in IM Student Ministry. We know you're going to be a super blessing to the Netherlands when you get there. Holland, is that right? Or is it to the Dutch? Yeah, that's how it goes. Anyway, we just want to say, everybody,
Doei!
I love the example that you guys have set for us here in Youth Group. And it's sad that we have to let you go, but I know that God's going to use you mightily in Holland, and we will love and miss you.
You guys, thank you for so much you've did and the example you've set in the youth group and the many lives that you've touched and changed. And we're going to miss you. We love you guys, and you guys have an awesome time over there. Tear it up.
Hey, Ben and Jackie, just wanted to say that I love you, and you know, we're really going to miss you at IM Student Ministries, and I just want to say that you know, God's got amazing plans for you.
Just want to say we're really going to miss you guys. We love you guys. It's going to be awesome seeing what God does over there in Holland.
I just remember every single time that you're calling out to Ben in the finance office and you just go, Benny, come here. Come here, Benny. And I mean, that's always going to stick to the back of my head as like, Jackie.
We just want to say we're so thankful for you guys. You guys have made a huge impact on us here, and we love you, and we can't wait to hear what God does over there with you guys.
We do. We love you guys so much, and words couldn't say how much you mean to us, how much you have really impacted our lives, and we are just thankful that we got to spend a year here with you. Can't wait to see what God's going to do in Holland through your life.
So once again, Ben and Jackie, we love you so much. You've been such an influence and an inspiration and such an example for our generation and us here, personally here at IOM Student Ministries. We love you guys so much. Everybody, go ahead. Remember, hang out after service for some refreshments. And for any of the other announcements for the month, check out the brochures, the calendars, and also IOMStudents.com. We love you guys, and we'll see you next week.